Well, the extreme winter temperatures around the state have led Governor Robert Bentley to declare a state of emergency due to the threat of a propane gas shortage. Here you see a photo of the governor signing that declaration late this afternoon. It enables the governor to implement key emergency preparedness measures, including Alabama's price gouging law. It will also suspend the rules and regulations regarding the purchase and sale of propane gas directed by the propane gas industry and allow propane tank owners to purchase propane from any company that actually has some and can sell it. The state of emergency will lift the federal transportation motor carrier laws as well and allow greater flexibility in the delivery to homes, schools, and businesses.